About 90% of these overdose deaths involve opioid
drugs or chemicals being used in the vape products.
Study from the CDC shows drug overdose deaths have nearly tripled among adolescents ages 10 to 19.
We are seeing a lot of different mixtures, both from an opiate, cocaine, methamphetamine mixture.
We have seen the worst overdose crisis.